and welcome to today's video. Today I am going to be doing a day in my life. Now I did a week in my life video a little while back before Christmas and you guys loved it. I never expected it to like reach the number of people it did and for everyone to like it as much as they did. So today I thought that I would do another one, but instead of a whole week, thought I'd just give you a taste of a day. Hopefully I can film more because it's just a day. So instead of getting a broad view, you get more detail. We'll see how it goes. If you like this, remember to give it a thumbs up so I know. And if you prefer week in my life videos, let me know that as well. I will be happy to do that again because it was really fun. Let's get into today. I think that I am going to get like a cooked breakfast after this lecture because where it is really close to where it does breakfast. So I think I'm just gonna have my tea now. If then I can't get it, I'll come back and have granola after, but it's only 9, so I'll only be done at 10, which is a normal time for breakfast. So I normally just sit here on the end of my bed and do my makeup in this mirror because the glare from the sun is a lot. So if I do it in the big mirror over there, it gets like half all over my face. It's so annoying. So I sit here and it's more comfy anyway. We are walking to our 9:15 and the light. The light. She is! The light! This is just awful! So I got 2 hash browns, beans, and a vegetarian sausage, which is pretty much what I always get when I go to Lime Tree to get breakfast. I see the kitchen is looking tidy as ever. So glad to see it's tidy in here as ever. Millie just opened up her presents, not from us, but from people at home. It's her birthday, by the way. Did I not mention? I don't think I mentioned that.
Happy birthday.
And we had some chocolates and they were very nice.
Hello! And we're all just chatting and having a good time.
Happy birthday, Millie. I'm having a lem sip because illness, really. Anyone else drink hot drinks with a straw? Like, I'm pretty sure you're 100% not supposed to, because I think that like the plastic can like melt a little bit and like give off weird fumes, but sometimes I do. So I'm just looking over my script for my rehearsal tomorrow. I think it's a dance rehearsal, but I know I have lines in the scene that the dance is. I'm pretty sure like halfway through the dance. So I'm just gonna have a quick browse. This is the scene slash song we are doing tomorrow. If you guys know this film or this show, you will know it is fabulous. I am loving it. And I'm just having a little look over what I'm gonna say. Millie's about to unwrap her present. What is this called?
Irresistible.
No. Just put in front of it. This is a cake.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. It's this one. And we're very excited. We went for no Colin because we've had many birthdays recently and we've had a lot of fake Colins.
I mean one birthday, but one Colin
is plenty, especially with those feet. I just had a pizza. I'm sorry, I completely forgot to film it. It was like a pizza bread. It was really sloppy though. There was a lot of tomato sauce on it today. And then I grated some Parmesan on top because I don't like super cheesy pizza. Makes me ill. So I just put a bit of Parmesan on it. And now I'm gonna write my lab report. I just found a spoon like lodged in here and I don't know if it's mine or not.
It is lab report time. Woo 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 woo. We hate labs. Today I am finishing off my lab report. If you don't know what that is, basically every time you do a practical, you have to write it up. So you have to write up like an introduction, like the methods you used, put all your results in one place and discuss them basically. And then you reference everything and like conclude it all. It just takes a long time and they've been really kind and given us a whole week to do it. So I am probably like 3/4 of the way through. I just need to basically tidy it up, but it's already like 8 pages. It's just got a lot of like tables and graphs in it and that's what most of the marks are for. So I'm gonna try and make them top notch and we will see how it goes. I always have a coffee when I'm doing a lab report, and I pretty much don't ever have coffee other than that, but like, it's like a lab report staple.
So basically I'm just like, this is it, it's not done.
Okay, so I have still just been doing my lab report. It is like 4 o'clock-ish now, and I'm going to a chemistry lecture, which may or may not be on because there are strikes at the moment. So we will go and we will see. My lecture was not on. We only waited like a few minutes to see, but he wasn't there. And he sent an email yesterday being like, may or may not be there. So we assumed that it was just off. It was snowing. Hopefully I have a clip to put in. And now it is really sunny. Which is so weird, the weather's been so weird today. I am just finishing off some work and stuff because it is Millie's birthday today. We are going for dinner and then for cocktails, so I need to be ready for that in about 2 hours. We're leaving, so I am just going to check through and see what other work I have to do. It's done, I think. I mean, I've kind of given up. All ready now to go out for Millie's birthday. I just forgot I need to put my belt on, but other than that, I am ready.
Got my food. I always get a medium burger with no tomato, and then I put the lettuce on the side, and Paris salted chips. Oh. Millie's just got hers, it's coming in.
Thank you.
Incoming Nando's. We finished our Nando's. We are at Rev's because we love Rev's. You've done that in so many clips today. And we're just picking. What are we having, Millie? This one. To start with. With the pear shot in it because it's very nice.
Hey guys!
The vlog
for takeover.
Rev.
We're in the toilet because we have to nick the camera.
Yeah.
Oh. How do you vlog?
Oh.
Hi. Let's do some shots.
Woo! Bye. I love you, Nick.
We've got the fanciest cocktail there is here. Look at that, and the unfanciest cocktail there is.
News video.
Hello, news video. We love you so much.
Chloe and Nicola. They're looking very adorable.
Very adorable.
And Ryan. Ryan, say hi.
He's a bit shy.
And there's Dave and Tom at the bar.
Ordering some shots.
Oh, he looks a bit sad.
Tom looks very sad.
But we can assure you he's very happy.
You, when you're editing this, we want to say thank you
for organising this. And we love you so much.
It's such a good night.
It has been.
And we love you.
We love you.
Okay, we've got love candy. Ready? Cheers. That's really nice. That was nice.
David gone.
Hi guys. Okay, Millie is a master of humour.
I go down the elevator.
She's got a bit. Down the elevator. Here we go, we're waiting.
Oh, there's people, hang on.
Oh, she's reading the newspaper, she's pressed a button on the lift. She's going, oh, down! She's gone down. She's forgotten something. Back up the stairs.
Bell reviews things, follow my channel.
Not a channel.
Bell reviews things, honest reviews from Bell. People want that.
The people want it.
Wait, let me zoom.
Just zoom.
Hey.
Miley Cyrus.
Who's smiling?
Good night, Miley.
Thumbnail.
So
cute, so cute.
Oh, cheers, guys. Have a good evening.
Thank you.
Not clickbait. Oh my god. We literally were going to
die. We got 2 hours. We nearly missed the bus.
Clickbait, not clickbait.
So I'm trying to be quiet because everyone is sleeping. It's quite late now, or should I say early? But I have just got back and I'm going to bed, so nothing else interesting is happening. I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this, remember to give it a thumbs up so I know that you did. I will definitely make a note to do another one of these or another week in my life
if that's something you guys want. I had a lot of fun filming this and I hope you enjoyed. So subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you in next week's video, most likely Wednesday at 5:30. See you then, guys. Bye.